everybody, welcome back to another weekly Wreckfest. This is the JR Phantom coming to you. And we're starting off with more challenges. This thing is a really nice. This game is just a lot of fun in general. Alright, let's see if we can't do pretty well on the first try here. No, where it wanted me to go. Oh! I don't know, but that was annoying. Okay. The way that was curved, it made it feel like maybe I missed a spot. Oh, hey man, that was a nice. Whoa! Come on, climb! 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 There we go. I'm losing so much time because of that. I feel like I went the wrong way. Whee! That's fun. I definitely feel like I went the wrong way. Okay, where's the rest of the coins at? Well, hopefully you all are planning on having a decent week. I don't think anybody really plans on having a bad week unless you've, oh, that's not good, that's not good. Unless you've got some sort of major, surgery scheduled. Okay, so even with completely crapping out on the order of coins and such, still didn't do too bad. Save 15 seconds. Yeah, I'm sure I can do that. Well, I'm a little put out right now because Farming Sim decided to change... decided to change my loadout and disabled my controller. Oh, that's definitely not how that works. Okay. So, you know, I can understand that somewhat, but it's making me go in and try to remember all my controls that I had set up. But we had to do that the last time. Which, that's kind of annoying because, you know, the inputs should be inputs. I shouldn't have to go in and redo the inputs for the game. That's just not correct to me. You would think that, you know, their updates would be good enough for this. Oh, that's not going to be pretty. Oh. Go, 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 go. Oh, I lost a wheel. And it reset me all the way back. Okay. Well, where am I at? Where am I going? All around the world, I guess. Well, I'm definitely not going to make my 14 second increase. Okay, trying that one more time. There's got to be a really nice optimized setup for this, so... just heard. Oh. It was a really bad Joker joke off of the old Batman series with Adam West. Yeah, Joker joke. The Duchess asked the maid why she didn't change, or if she changed the water for the goldfish bowl. And she said, no, my lady, goldfish hasn't used up what they had yesterday. And I lost the wheel. I guess it was that bad of a joke, huh? Well, any case, I do enjoy this game, but I want to find something a little better to play, something that maybe people would enjoy a little better. Okay, yeah, I'll work with that. I'll work on that. This is just crazy. Trying to optimize this run. It's kind of like, okay, I can get through here, I can get through there. Okay, that felt good. Oh, that didn't. Okay, that worked. grab these coins. You know, I kind of feel like this should be the finale right here. The way that's set up. Oh well. Oh, that's silver. Okay, I'm doing pretty darn good then. It's gonna be close. Hippity hop. These last five right here. Don't miss any, don't miss any, don't miss any. Did I make it? That was really close. 0.4 seconds I made it. I am happy with that. You know what? They can have that with gold. I'll let them have that. I don't want to try to up that one. Be right back. Alright, well, next event was taking me to Mudford. With... what do I have? Huh. I don't recognize it. Oh well. Let's see about me off to the side here. There we go. Eight laps to go. Or eight laps to drive it. Yeehaw, put her sideways. I love rear wheel drives. Let's put that hammer down and give it a kick. Just hope you don't get taken out by somebody slamming to the outside. Oh, look at that beautiful cut over. Oh. Put her down, put her down. Go, go, go. Whoa, hello. Oh. Yeah, not recovering from that one. All the way back to the back. Oh. I was watching the SRX race tonight, well, on Saturday night here, and didn't know they were 60 miles away from me. It was, am I going to do that again? It was in Sunbury, Ohio, that's, or east of Sunbury. East of Sunbury, I had to think about it for a second. Whee, that was a fun jump. Whoa, look out. Don't do it, thank you. Halfway through here. Whoa! Cut inside. Go, go, go. Oh boy, that's an ugly mess. Thank you. Yeah, I grew up in almost the same county, I guess, is what Dave Blaney, I think, owns it. He's a NASCAR. Well, Dave and Ryan Blaney, they do all right. They're not like massive champions or anything, but you know what? They're Buckeye boys. I thought they were from Southern Ohio, but they're really a county and a half away from me. That's just cool. So, I know, I'm just kind of rambling here. Two to go. Come on, put her down. Oh, careful, careful. Three spots to go. How many of them are right here in front of me? Oh boy, that's not what I needed. Okay, well, one of them was. Two of them were. Alright, I just gotta figure out which one's the leader. In this lap. It could have been lucky that'd be him, was it? Nope. I have a feeling it's that white dirt trooper. Nope, slash maniac. Somewhere way up there. Okay, well, that really wasn't too bad for a first try, so let's go again. But yeah, Tony Stewart, Greg Biffle, Tony Kanaan was back here in Ohio. I got to see him a few months ago, get a picture and autograph from him, so that was really neat. Oh boy! Where? Okay. Didn't lose too badly, so just go, go, go. Awesome. Set them all outside. Robin's racing, especially in this game. Alright, just keep that power down, keep it to the inside, because obviously I found out the last time the outside can be quite the pain. You get stuck going flipping out there, and you're not coming back too easily. Go mowing out. Goodbye. Oh, that's going to be a tight turn. Come on, turn, turn, turn. There we go. Alright, here we go, fourth lap. Put that hammer down. Whee! Bumper hooked her. Oh! That was a bit of a bump. So yeah, I've been playing Mon Bazool. That's It's been a fun game. It's definitely been interesting. It's a Canadian survival. Yeah, think about that. That just sounds funny. But, oh boy, this is a mess. This is an ugly mess. Put that hammerhead down and just go, go, go. But, oh, that was a close one. Oh, I guess it slashes it. Yeah. Oh. Yep, I got it from him. Two to go. Here we go. Two to go. Two to go. But, I was kind of annoyed because the, logs keep falling on my train. Oh boy, that was an ugly, ugly spin flip up there. Wow. I mean, I don't even know what to really call that aside from it looked like a tornado going around. Yeesh. That's how we get to the inside and don't let anybody touch us. Bye-bye. So that's another win.
That's nice.
And I'll be right back. We'll keep talking. Okay, Big Valley, and we got the big bug. But Mombazoo is definitely an interesting game. I kind of let me say let me race the truck. I mean, it's not as steady, but I like the truck more than I like the beamer that they give you. They do let you get most of the stuff for free, so that's kind of nice. Well, I mean, like, vehicle-wise. But there is definitely some stuff you have to pay for, like better engine, better shocks, better brakes. Actually, kind of goes into detail about that. That's kind of neat. But you survive on poutine, coffee, well, coffee for a little bit of extra energy, and maple syrup. Maple syrup is basically your water. But you also can tap maple trees to produce maple syrup. I currently have over 160 maple trees tapped. So that keeps my production going pretty well as long as I'm around the kingdom barrels. Because the storage tank can fill up two barrels and that's about it. Ooh, that's a high run. Yep, kind of fear that would happen. But you're given $200 per barrel. That's not too bad. You can keep that flowing there. You can have 3 to 5 barrels a day, and if you, they don't accept any on Saturdays and Sundays. So you just kind of keep storing. So I would suggest having 10 to 12 barrels for that. Nice. It does love the, well, it doesn't really love the track. You have to roll out a lot through the track because it's all-wheel drive. I'd rather be able to drift the sucker. I've still not found out handbrake on this thing. Oh, that's another thing about Mombazoo. You have to actually enable and disable the handbrake inside the game, like inside the vehicle. I mean, you don't have to use it, but it definitely helps because the vehicle will roll a lot. Like a slight hill and it'll be gone on you. Says it, but where'd it go? And it's gone. But it has no faces on anybody. That's the weird part. You go talk to somebody and they have hair, they have a face shape, but they have no face. So it's a little creepy. But it's fun. Alright, be right back. Okay, Tri-Bend Speedway, it looks like we have all sorts of different things. I got a camper, because that's what it requires. Alright, let's let the last person go. Oh, they did. oh, that was a bit of a bump. But, my RV's taller than a bus. Oh, I didn't even see that bug in front of me. That's funny. You can buy a trailer for the truck, which is kind of nice. You can store more barrels in it, but for some reason the stuff slowly rolls out of the slowly falls out of the trailer, even when you're sitting still. Like it just keeps shaking. It doesn't want to just kind of shakes itself out. Ooh, that's a big rear ender. Come on. Come on. Spin him. Oh, it didn't actually spin him. Oh my, you have no front. So that's kind of cool. There's also a car trailer that you can use to attach vehicles. And one vehicle I thought may have been a drag racer is actually a demo derby car. So I really haven't used it yet, because they want quite a bit. But you also can grow and use cannabis. Yes, cannabis. Roll your own joints. But in order to unlock another part of the game, you have to deliver 12 big packs of joints, which is 10 packs. So you have to deliver 120 10 packs of joints in order to unlock a bigger area to work with. That's kind of funny. Then you have to have extra money on top of that to continue to grow more. Which would be a lot better than the way I'm doing it right now. Well, that was... it's hilarious. It's like everybody else in the race just kind of got into that... oh, wow! That big pileup back there. But you also do street races. You also do... you can't deliver things. It's kind of boring that way. You can grow your own potatoes. They haven't added cheese yet. It's still in beta. Be right back. Okay, well, I'm going to Kingston here. We're all driving war wagons. Get out of the way here. Last to first, this is figure eight, of course. Some good wrecks out of it, I hope. And... well... just slide it sideways, slot it in. That's how we do things. Last to first, extreme damage. Five. Whoa, that's not where I want to be. I don't want to be up against the wall. I don't want to get hit, because these guys will turn sideways. For no apparent reason. Other than just trying to eliminate me, the ace of the race. I kind of like that. Oh, you jerk! Tell me I still have all my wheels. I have all my wheels. Okay. There's still a chance. Oh! I got somebody. Oh! Jerk! Okay, I have a feeling that's going to be a massive, massive pileup right there. Leaders might have trouble getting through them. Fifth place. Okay, that's not bad. That's not bad. About halfway through the race now. Yep, just as I thought, leaders would have trouble as soon as we get to this big pileup here. Yeah, I was expecting more trouble. Third place, okay. 4 seconds back. Gaining big time, okay. Must be the one right in front of me. I love these rear-wheel drives. Just put the hammer down and just grip it. Oh, that's not pretty. Okay. I took to the inside, and sure enough, the air went to the outside. Oh, don't. Okay, good enough. Leader went to the outside and lost the lead, or wrecked out. Now I've got an 11-second lead on a 25-second track. That's not bad. Okay, only three cars left. Obviously me. I was doing this just kind of for fun, so, you know. Alright, keep getting crashed out. Oh! I literally crossed the line, and it DNF'd me, because I hit another car. And that's what happens when you get too cocky and fool yourself with it. Alright, one more try. Still can't believe that happened. Alright, stick to the inside here a little bit, hope I don't lose the wheel. Screaming Eagle. Yep, gonna let you guys go on through there. Bye. Oh, jerk. Oh, there's nowhere to go. slide it, go. Alright. Got through it. Oh no. I lost a wheel. Alright, we'll see how bad it does. If it does too bad, you won't be seeing this part. Woohoo! Look how good it goes even on three wheels. Woohoo! Oh, that was a close one. Not caring about wrecking assists. Only caring about making the turn. Okay. Fourth place, down by 4 seconds. Okay. Oh! Turn! Thank you. Oh, second place. Down by 2 seconds. So it must be right in front of me. The toughest part is just making sure I don't slam into anything too much. And then I slam off. Come on, Slam Master. Oh, Slam Master's out. There's only two others out here with me. One other, Iron Bender. I'm all alone. Can't touch us. Don, 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 don. Can't touch. Oh, wait, I am damaged. Crap! Oh, boy, look at that slide. That beautiful slide that would probably be causing major crashes. Oh, wow. Okay, well, doing better on three wheels than I thought I would. I do have to say, though, today as I was going past my... Okay, I'm not going to run into these guys this time. driving through my local town, I saw, I think it was a Cadillac, just driving along. Boom! And nothing but white smoke. Their engine had cooked it. Well, that's all for this week, so until next time, have yourselves a good one. Bye.